the Titanoboa versus an anaconda. Who wins? Anacondas can be anywhere from 17 to 22 feet long, 250 to 500 pounds, and have a crushing force of 90 psi as they crush their prey to death. And they'll eat anything that crosses their path. The snake is an apex predator in the Amazon. But the Titanoboa? While we don't know much about it, we know that it was an apex predator too. Plus, it was 40 to 50 feet long, over 2,500 pounds. That size difference is massive and enough to swing the tide here. The Titanoboa wins.